Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, The Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. When we last left off, we escaped from the helicopter that was shooting at us right there. I don't want to go back out there again, but I just want to bring you guys up to date. Hold on, let me lower the volume real fast. Just a little bit. There we go. I want to bring you guys up to date. I have not been posting a lot. I just been posting what I had recorded before I actually started my move for my my new apartment. But I'm finally settled in, and I am gonna be able to post now on an everyday basis. But currently, I am looking for a job and possibly have one, hopefully, at GameStop within the next few weeks. Well, that's the plan, but we'll see. But enough about me. Let's get back to the killing of the zombies. Why did I say zombies? The killing of the aliens. There we go. All right, let's get out of here. Oh, no. Do I go there? Oh, no, I think I go back. Let's go this way. Crouch. It feels good to play again, though. I haven't played this in forever. I've just been moving in my stuff and getting everything organized and dealing with U-Haul trucks. And I forgot my flashlight has only a little bit of battery. And yeah, but now I'm back, and I'm going to be bringing you guys a lot more content. We'll see. But first, we have to get out of this damn sewer, and I can bring you guys content. So I think we do need to go this way. Just gotta make sure this damn guy isn't able to shoot me. Did I go that way? Oh. Hadur. Let's try to stay in this. These guys are all burnt. Oh no. And they look ugly. Man, more of these damn things? Get out of here. Ah! Damn tongue lickers. Okay. So, he could shoot me from there. That's not good. Let's turn off the light. Oh, crap. Okay, let's let him shoot first. And then we can run. Ah, run. Do we go this way? I don't remember. I haven't played this game in forever. Oh, cool. Oh, there's bullets behind there. Why would bullets be behind a freaking piece of wood? I don't get it. Whoa. Dun 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 dun. Let's go. Oh, that's an explodey barrel. I had a bad experience with that. Excuse me, Mr. Explodey Barrel. This game runs really smooth. Like better than when I played it on that. Oh! Oh, you scared me. I'm coming. Civil protection is onto us. We're tearing up the railroad, covering our tracks. Uh-huh. Looks like you're going to be the last one through. Yeah, boy. I'm glad you're not the guy they're looking for. Yeah, they are looking for me. Bastard doesn't stand a chance. Calling in every CP unit. You obviously never seen my Let's Play a Half-Life, huh? They're flooding areas up ahead with man hacks. Nothing could kill me. Sweep through here. Oh, shit! Too late! That's not good. I remember those damn things, man. That was a close call. Hell yeah. You better give me some motherfucking supplies. I'll give you some supplies to keep you going, and you really got it. No, I want to stay here. I want to be a bitch and sleep there. Whatever. What? I remember those things. Yep. Thanks for the luck. Hello? Whoa! Holy crap. I forgot these things come at you like Wild Wild West when the magnet on the guy's Will Smith's face or whatever. Yeah, that's what these things do, I forgot. Oh, that's not a support beam, is it? Oh snap! That's not good. Ah! Oh my god. Come here. Oh, no, 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 no. Damn it. It hurt me. Whatever. At least it's clear. Where's my shotgun? I want a shotgun already. Ah, damn it. I forgot there's limited power. Keep forgetting about that. I'm used to just be able to sprint and stuff. Freedom. Freedom isn't free. Oh, shit. Oh. Die, you manhacks. Or whatever the hell they're called. Oh. Woo. Woo. I like that. Woot. Woot, 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 woot. Go up. Wait, is there anything down there? We check down there. Oh, wait. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, a hiccup right there. Oh, I think this is where I get the assaulty rifle. Yep. Good old reliable. I'm gonna reload this. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Going into the darkness. Surprise! Wait, what? Oh god! It's a head crab! That's disturbing. I should have turned on my light. Oh, Prosite Ganada. Where? I can't even see it. Why can't you see it? Whatever. Oh! No. I want to save that. No, I don't want to use my thing yet. I want to keep using my pistol. I like my pistol. Oh. Go in the air duct. Oh my god, it's so dark in here. Can't even see the hand in front of my face, literally. Oh wait, no, yeah, you can. Stupid me. Open sesame. Oh yeah, hella supplies. There we go. Now we're cooking with grease. Let's do a little duck. Turn this off. Oh man, let's get through these tunnels. I don't like this boring part. I don't like to. Oh, where'd you come from? How did you get from behind me? That's weird. Whatever. Oh. What was that noise? Huh! Where do I go? Down under. Oh, there it is. Oh, go. I don't have that much oxygen. Wait. Yep, was this strictly? Yeah, it was just strictly to get some air. Doesn't it look like I'm swimming through water? It looks like I'm just swimming. Or not even swimming. It just looks like I'm just walking through clear. Through air. Don't take my picture, asshole. No paparazzis. Ah! I gotta stop reloading after every kill. This ain't Call of Duty! Stupid freaking combine. Stop throwing those things! There we go. That makes things a lot easier. Okay, oh, duh. Go this way. Get caught on this thing. Oh, that's steam. I mean, I know I could probably just push that, but where is the fun in that? Oh, shit, beans. Oh, I gotta watch out for the steamy steam. Oh, cool. There's a, what's it called down there? Nice little supply pack stuff. Yeah, yeah. I'm full. Oh, I gotta locate two. Oh, okay. I gotta find all of them. Or I think it's all of them. Or at least find 45 of them. That's a lot, though. Shit. Down into the sewer. Or water. Oh, okay. So I got around that one thing. Oh. How did that not kill him? What's that? Don't tell me the helicopter's back. Oh, if he's back or not. Oh, shit beans. Die! What? They already know where I'm going? Ah! Blade Runner! Oh, I gotta get out of here. Thanks, guy. Damn, dude, these things are everywhere. Bunch of bastards. And I can't have my light on all the time either, so it's kind of hard to, like, see where I'm shooting them at. Oh! Get away. There's an achievement to kill all those damn things. Take all these. You always want to get your supplies, kids. You're only as good as your supplies give you. Whoop! Where is he? I hear you. Oh, what the hell? Where'd you come from? There we go. That made things a lot easier. Ah! Oh! My god! Stuff's blown up everywhere! Sweet Jesus! Hide in the corner! Oh my. What triggered that? Jesus Christ. There's all these things up here. Where did he come from? Fucking things, man. Coming from everywhere. Come up here. Oh! Ah! I don't want to go down there. But I have to. Oh, okay. It's just nothing. I thought it was something. Turn off my light. Up here. Okay. Oh, damn. He jumped hella fast. Okay. Come this way. Do I go up there or? I can't go up there. Not yet, at least. I'll set this way. I don't trust that. That'll bite me in the ass later. Watch. I remember this puzzle from the original one, because I beat the original one so many times. It was that fun. But I don't remember this puzzle. Do I go on here? Let me see. There's a second level, so I'll probably have to do something with this. I jump on that thing? No, because that. Okay, I gotta get to that side. Maybe I do have to, like, probably gotta press a button or something. I'm always bad at finding these little dumb buttons. Maybe I think I gotta get up there. So let's go back this way. Well, how come you jumped good last time, but you jumped bad this time? What? Why you do this? Why are you doing this? What? What the hell, Gordon? What? I just moonwalked to it. Why are you moonwalking for? What's over there? It looks like just a energy cell. Okay, so I can't get up there. Did I even check down here? Oh, God. I don't know what I expected. Okay, so let's head back up here. Oh, wait, no, it's this way. Get a little ducky duck. And I'm pretty sure there's a button in here I have to press. So let's press. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought I seen a lever. Blech. Aha! I synced you. I synced it. Oh no! That's like, oh cool. Well, let's find the water. Flashlight, go on! Good thing it's not Slenderman. Shit. Be shitting in my pants. I should play that one next. I've never played Slender. The original. It'll be fun. Maybe a little face cam. Scare the crap out of me. Oh yeah, there we go. Now we're cooking with grease. And cue the monsters. And I can swim on the other side and come back and then go that way and then do that. And then I'm out of the sewers, I think. All right. Oh, damn it, they're back. Maybe if I go underwater, they can't hit me. Ah, get away. Ah, oh, back up. Fucking Blade Runner. How are you walking on a ladder underwater? That's impossible. Well, it's not impossible, but you can't walk on it that smooth. Oh, I'm dying. No, 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 no. Swim, 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 swim. Do I get my life back? Okay, cool. That's perfect then. Oh, I'm gonna die again. Ah! Where's my... Oh, my ox... Oh, okay, my auxiliary power is my oxygen. So let's dive, dive, dive. So if I have my flashlight on, it drains my power even more. That's not good. Or my auxiliary power. There we go. Oh, okay. 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 Oh, there we go. Oh, that was gonna die. Alright, it's time to do some fail parkouring. Parkour! Ah! Here it comes, watch. Fail-tage. What? Why? I thought it was supposed to, like, hold me. Hold me now. Whoa! Ah! Jump! Jump, jump, jump! Yes! I did it. I'm the goodest. Yes, I know it's not the right term, but that's what my little cousins say. And they have me saying it now, so I say goodest. I love my little cousins. They're crazy. They're crazy. You probably hear me talk a lot about them, like them, because I hang out with them so much. And they're only like 8 years old. And they have me talking like them. Damn kids. I call them the Weddles because they look like little white kids. Ah! I'm blind! Who did that? No paparazzi! Ah! Get out of here, paparazzi! Shit. Alright, big guns. Yeah, you wanna play rough? Wait. Why is that guy just standing there? Where the hell? Where is it at? Oh! There we go. I just wanted to use it. I know it was kind of a waste, but... I hear one more, but I don't see it. Whatever. As long as it's not attacking me, I really don't care. Let me go head back this way real quick. I don't see him. Whatever. Probably one of those secret things over here. Or not. Or not. Maybe just some canteens. Oh, maybe can I shoot that? Oh, I know I can shoot it, but will it explode? That's the thing. Where? Eh, whatever. Nah, I don't care. As long as it's not bugging me. Ah, get through. Alright, let's push you up there. Really? I think these things have item drops. I'm not sure though. I don't think they have item drops, but might as well kill them, right? Oh yeah, I found another stash. Really? That's what's going on nowadays? There we go. Let's see. Get this bad boy. Damn, I am full did it up. Get out of the way, you douche nozzle. Oh, so that was the only reason why I had to come up here. Was for that. Oh, wait, no. I was probably supposed to fall. What? Why are you guys, like, letting me push you? There we go. That's better. Let's get the hell out of this sewer. Oh, man, helicopter. I will get my revenge, helicopter. Hazardous radiation. Oh, okay. Okay, I remember this part. This is where we meet the head crabs. What's your head? Yep. That's it?
Hey.
That was very anticlimactic.
You're Freeman, aren't you?
Yes, Gordon.
We got word you were
Gordon
coming.
Freeman. They call me
you
Freeman.
Got here at a bad time.
Gordon Freeman. Yeah?
Black Mesa East.
Can I kill you?
Six, do you read?
Nope.
Dr. Freeman is on his way downriver. Lend him the airboat and give him all the help
yeah,
you can.
Give me the airboat,
repeat.
Bitch.
Gordon Freeman has returned. It is critical he reaches Black Mesa East.
Black Mesa East. Oh, I'm not even through. Am I through City 17? Oh, well. Oh, whatever. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end it there. Hope you guys are enjoying this Let's Play. If you are, give it a thumbs up. Tell me what you guys think. Give me a little comment or a dislike. I'm not picky. You know, just tell me what you guys think. Whatever you guys want to see, just let me know. But until the next time, this has been The Drama 1988 with another Let's Play. Don't tell me what to do. This is my Let's Play, not yours, so shut up. This has been The Drama 1988 with another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. See you later, guys.
Get out of here.
Okay.